New York City is one of the most challenging operating environments in the world for bus operations. We move 2.5 million people a day across 54,000 trips, and it really provides a tremendous amount of challenges for the safe and efficient operation of our buses. Our bus operators really do a tremendous job toward providing a really safe and efficient product. But towards that end, one of our core values is to use technology to improve on our safety, improve on our customer's experience, and to improve on the way we manage bus operations. I'm Craig Cipriano, Executive Vice President of MTA's Bus Operations. Today, we just want to introduce two new technologies in regards to our safety program, a pedestrian turn warning system and a collision avoidance system. As part of our continued collaboration under the Vision Zero program the city has put forth, we keep moving forward on our three-pronged approach to safety under Vision Zero, namely engaging and training our bus operators, engaging our stakeholders and pedestrians, cyclists, and thirdly, use of technology and street re-engineering to make our environment more safe. Operating in New York City really is a harsh and a challenging environment. But over the last 20 years, we've reduced our collisions per million miles down approximately in half. And the way we've gone about doing that is really engaging and training our bus operators around the challenges in New York City. As we look forward, you know, those challenges are really expanding. We have the proliferation of smartphones. You know, we're in a digital world. We recognize that we have to share our right of way with other modes of transportation, namely cyclists. And towards that end, we really believe that technology provides another avenue from which we could improve our safety.
Pedestrian turn warning system is especially exciting because it tells our customers and our pedestrians outside the bus in a clear, audible announcement that the bus is turning when the bus makes a right or a left-hand turn. The announcement itself can be tailored so that if it's a noisy street, the announcement is much higher in volume. If it's a quiet street, the announcement is appropriately quiet. The collision avoidance system is also a very exciting project because it helps our bus operators be warned before the bus has a potential for a collision on the road. We have sensors in the front of the bus and to the sides of the bus, and essentially the sensors monitor pedestrians, cyclists, and obstacles in and around the bus to make sure that the operator gets a fair warning if there is a potential for a collision. We have the pedestrian turn warning system on 4 buses right now in a proof of concept capacity, and the collision avoidance system on 2 buses, again in a proof of concept capacity. The aim is to run these buses, test the system, make sure that the system works as designed before we expand to a larger pilot to about 100 buses.
In regards to safety, you always have to believe in the mantra of continuous improvement. Regardless of the improvements you make on a day in and day out experience, you really want to drive down your numbers to zero. Towards that end, we're continuing to engage our bus operators, continuing to engage our stakeholders, namely pedestrians, cyclists, autos, all of which we share right away. But until we get to zero, we won't be satisfied.